In this lesson, we will learn how we can use the Hugging Face for text classification. First, we will understand what is text classification. With that, we will also see the difference between sentiment analysis and text classification. After that, we will create and run an example on Google Colab. Let us start. Text classification, as the name suggests, can be used for spam detection. So on your email ID, you must have seen that some emails go to spam, some emails are not considered as spam. In a similar way, you can also classify news articles or documents like sports article under the sports category, a tech related article under the technology category. And with that, it also includes a use case for intent detection, like to cancel an order, to book a flight and others. So let us see. Till now we have covered the sentiment analysis. So here is the difference between sentiment analysis and text classification. As the name suggests, sentiment analysis are narrow, that is specific to the sentiment. Let's say positive sentiment for a text like I love cricket. In a similar way, the labels for text classification depends on the task, like I just discussed about spam or not spam or different topics. With that, for sentiment analysis, we discussed before, it is mainly positive, negative or neutral. Some use cases include classifying email as spam or not spam under text classification. Under sentiment analysis, one of the use case can be a positive product review. Now let us see a coding example where we will detect spam or not spam based on a text. We will use a publicly available model that is the following. So we won't be needing any access token from Hugging Face for this. So let us see the example and classify text as spam or not spam. Here is our Google Colab. We created these notebooks till now. Let us open our text classification notebook. Open notebook. So here it is. We already created it. Let us see the steps. First, we will install the required libraries. That is to begin with the Hugging Face Transformers library as well as the Torch library. So we have used the pip install command for this. Let's go below. After that, we will import the necessary modules. Here we have imported the pipeline module. Then we have loaded a pre-trained spam detection model. That is the following here. It is freely available. So we did not apply any key for it from Hugging Face. Now the next step includes performing the spam detection. So first we have set multiple text so that we can detect whether these texts are spam or not spam. We have classified multiple text at once by passing a list of strings. Here it is. We have mapped labels to spam and not spam here. Here it is, label mapping. Negative means spam, neutral means not spam, positive means not spam. Okay. To display the results, we have used the for in loop. Here it is. What will happen? A score will be visible in the output. Okay. The output will also include the label whether the text is a spam or not spam. With that, the score will also be visible. These are the confidence scores. Here it is. So according to our model, the first text is a spam. Obviously, because it is showing congratulations, you have won a 500 INR Amazon gift card. Click here to claim now. The second one is not a spam. Obviously, hi Amit, let's have a meeting tomorrow at 12 PM. So obviously this is not a spam. The last one is also considered as a spam. We get a lot of such spam emails that your Gmail account has been compromised. Here the confidence interval is displaying the score. Low confidence scores indicate that the model is uncertain about its predictions. the following model is fine-tuned for sentiment analysis, okay, but not specifically for spam detection. We are still adapting it for spam detection, okay. That's why here it is showing not spam, but the confidence score is even less than 0.7. And I told you that low confidence scores indicate that the model is uncertain about its predictions. You can set a different model here from the Hugging Face. Here we are showing an example. So in this way, we can use the Transformers library on Hugging Face to detect spam, that is to perform text classification.